German students,
yeah,
are going to be asking 5 questions of our English students. Okay. The questions are on the sheet. You're going to ask the name. Okay. So in German. You're going to ask how old they are in German. You're going to ask how old are you in German. In German, okay. Where were you born? What would you like to become? Is a job. And what is your character? Okay. What do you like? Okay, in German. So please dein Charakter. Okay?
Hello. Hallo. Wie heißt du?
Ich heiße Elsa Merrick.
Wie alt bist du?
Ich bin so 4 Jahre alt.
Wo bist du geboren?
Ich bin in Brighton geboren.
Was möchtest du später mal werden?
Ich möchte dürfen werden.
Was ist dein Charakter?
Ich bin sehr ziemlich lustig und
musikalisch, ja. Okay, sehr gut.
Hallo. Wie heißt du?
Hallo. Ich heiße Kenny.
Wie alt bist du?
Ich bin 12 Jahre alt.
Wann bist du geboren?
Wo bist du geboren?
Ich bin in Brighton geboren.
Was möchtest du später mal werden?
In English?
Musikerin
werden, ja. Das ist sehr gut. Und?
Was ist dein Charakter?
Ich bin sehr laut und ziemlich sportig.
Sehr gut. Okay, danke.
Hallo. Wie heißt du?
Ich bin Maisie.
Wie alt bist du?
Ich bin 12 Jahre alt.
Wo bist du geboren?
Ich bin in London geboren.
Was möchtest du später mal werden?
Ich möchte Journalistin werden.
Wie oder was ist dein Charakter?
Ich bin sehr lustig und ziemlich musikalisch.
Okay, we're going to start then with the English side and saying hello first of all. Okay, off we go.
Hello, and what is your name?
Marianne.
How old are you?
I'm 12 years old.
Where were you born?
I'm born in Aachen.
What would you like to become when you're older?
I don't know.
What is your character?
I'm a little bit crazy and I'm...
I'm funny.
Okay.
Hello, what is your name?
Mark.
How old are you?
12.
Where are you born?
I'm born in Aachen.
What do you want to become when you're older?
Meteorologist? Or something with weather.
What are your character like?
My character, yes, I'm funny. I'm friendly. Sometimes I'm a little bit loud. yes, but yeah.
12 years.
Where were you born?
In Aachen.
What do you want to become when you're older?
A doctor.
What's your character like?
I'm loud, I'm funny, and sometimes a little bit crazy. Yeah, that is it.
Ja, wunderbar. Sehr gut, vielen Dank. Okay, well done.
The opening sequence.
that is.
Yeah.
What do you think of it? What do you think of it? What?
I think I like it, but it's just weird.
Why is it weird?
Because it's just like I don't get where he would have got his inspiration from, because it's just like jagged and like I don't know. I can't explain it. It's just,
have you tried walking through it?
No, I was scared to because I don't want to touch anything.
No. So, what do you want to tell me about this wall?
We were, the European flag there, saying it's made in China, is taking, everything. So, saying everything's made in China.
I think what this chalk wall is telling us is what the future, how the future has changed from the past. So, Postmodern thing, the guy has more than one muscle, he's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 muscles.
And also, there's the cowboy. There's a new cowboy saying, old cowboy is a normal cowboy. And the new cowboy is a Taliban person.
Do you think that's what artists do? Artists say what they want to happen, or do you think they're making a comment on what they think is happening?
I think they make a comment on what is happening, what wants to be done, and what they want to be done.
Okay. So do you think the artist here actually wants Fortress Europe, or do you think they're saying that Europe is becoming a fortress?
Europe is becoming a fortress.
And what do you think the artist thinks about it? What do you think their view is? Do you think the artist thinks that it should be, or do you think they're against it?
Well, I think the artist is trying to say about it, but not trying to say stuff about it to stop it, but can't stop what's already happened, can you?
Really? Not really.
Oh, look at the little family! Ooh, fill it up!
Because it's meant to be a
geist.
Can you not see that?
Yeah.
Because it's got no legs. We're going to
take off.
It's got no legs. Can you not see it's got no legs? And then they've drawn the shoes on, so it's the ghost.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, yeah, that's
really
good.
Yeah, I actually need the cricket themselves.
That's
probably the half an hour.
Oh, amazing.
Hello, welcome to the Patcham Cooper Gymnasium music quiz. On the decks we have Mark and we have Jake. We hope that every team will have a team name. If you haven't thought of a team name, you must think of one now.
What's your team name?
Jelly Beans.
Fair enough. What's your team name? What's your team name?
We don't know.
Fantastisch.
Fantastisch. What's your team name? Show me.
Couch potato.
Okay.
All right, fair enough.
Chris. And now, to hear the rules, we've got Jake and then Mark.
Okay, I'll explain the rules in English first. Basically, we're going to have a 30-question quiz, and it's a music quiz. So we're going to play you 15 tracks, and they're going to be in reverse, so they're going to be played back to front. You have to make out what the artist's name is, the band, as well as what the name of the song is, and write it down, and you'll get a score out of 15.
Okay, we're going to play the first song, this beginning
now. You know what the song was?
Yeah.
What is it?
I'm not allowed to tell you. That would be cheating.
Just tell the first one. Can't you just tell the first one?
I can't tell
they
you.
They can't be cheating. Just
that's
tell
cheating.
The first one. Just tell the first one.
We're playing the next song. Next song.
Open up!
Wait!
Very much.
We're going to play the answers now.
Hello.
Okay, wer hat 20 Punkte?
You have 20 points, put your hands up. We have two winners, couch potatoes and... Fantastic, everyone. The two winners are the group Fantastic and Couch Potatoes.